Everything anybody ever does is just to pass the time. Whether you go to work, or on a date, or you have a party, or you become president thinking you can change the world. It's all just different ways of killing time until it kills you. Even having children is just a way of passing time. And people know this too, either consciously or unconsciously. That's why they have children, because they think in some way, after they die, they'll be living through their children and their children's children and so on, which is just silly. Life basically consists of people finding different ways of passing the time. Literally, anything anyone ever does is based on this. Even me making this video and you watching it.